guys, it's Lori, aka Shorty. Lori, aka It's Just Lori. And we are off to Disney Springs. Me and my madre. Madre, you're not looking. Madre. Mother. Penny. We just got our suitcases, so we're actually in shorts and we're not in winter clothes. So we're actually feeling better. When we first got to the hotel, we were feeling kind of crummy because we were just so hot and it was so humid. So we laid down for a while and then our suitcases just came, so we got some clothes on and now we're going to Disney Springs and we're gonna eat at the T-Rex Cafe, I think, or T-Rex something. And my mom's friend's gonna meet up with us and we're gonna have a good old fun time. We're gonna probably spend money. So woohoo! So we made it to Disney Springs. And yes. Mom, just tell me what you just told
me. We don't go into these stores. There's one purse on every rack with no price tags.
What does that mean? Too cute?
Way too cute.
We don't have that kind of money. We made it to Disney Springs, and now we need to figure out where we're going because we have dinner reservations in like 4 minutes.
Four?
We have to figure out where we're going, so let's figure it out.
Good, I like the animated dinosaurs. It was really good.
Unfortunately, we didn't eat a lot because I think we're just exhausted, and in Colorado right now, it'd be like 4 o'clock. So we've been up since like two. So we just didn't eat, but we did take it to go, so we'll try it later. And now we're gonna go check out these shops and everything, so it should be fun. So I really love the water here. I don't know if you can hear me, but I really dig this water. And look at, that's Legos. What? Oh, so pretty here. And there's a Rainforest Cafe and a bridge, some shops. And we are gonna go to a Lego store right here. And there's Cinderella.
I'll pick one. Chocolate's fine. It's green. Please wait. I'm waiting.
Mom. Hi guys. So we just got back from Disney Springs. I didn't film too much because we just ate, and then my mom's old friend met up with us, and I didn't know how he felt about videotaping, so I didn't really do much. But we did go to the World of Disney Store, and we got some things. My mom got me this super big, awesome balloon. Look at it. I can like turn it off, turn the light off. And then we did, if you looked, I did try the Sprinkles ATM. I haven't looked at it. Oh, it fell over. And it's just a, let's see if I can get it. It is just a dark chocolate cupcake that fell over, apparently. So I will, oh my gosh, it smells so good. Oh my gosh. My mom just went outside, but when she gets back, we will be doing a taste testing to see how we like it. So yeah, we have two cupcakes that actually fell over. Like I said, they fell over, unfortunately. But yeah, today was kind of exhausting and very hot because we're not used to the heat. But tomorrow is an Epcot day, and I'm hoping it's much, much better. So for the rest of the night, we are just going to hang out in the room. And I have some leftovers from T-Rex Cafe. So I'm going to eat some of that and just relax for a minute. So time to relax. Okay, so my mom's back with me in the room, and we have our Sprinkles cupcakes. Before we start it, what did you think of the Sprinkles ATM?
It's pretty cool. Kind of crazy, but pretty cool.
It was pretty cool, but I wish they had more options.
Yeah, they didn't have very many options.
But we're going to try it. And before I start this, I'm sorry. I don't eat the frosting of cupcakes. You already know that. I don't eat frosting.
No, you don't.
So I eat them upside down. So we're gonna try this cupcake. I don't even know how.
Here we go.
Wait, hang on.
There's a lot of frosting. Even throughout the cupcake, it's frosting. A lot of frosting.
That part's good.
It tastes good.
That's this part.
Oh, that part don't have frosting in the middle.
No, this bread part, I call it the bread part, that's really good. Maybe just the bread part.
Because I see the frosting goes clear down there.
I'm not good. Here, try a piece of mine. Sure, pop juice. They're the same cupcakes, by the way. Mm-hmm. They're the same.
Mm-hmm.
See, it's good. Mm-hmm. So I give them a B. They're all right.
They'd be better if they didn't have so much frosting.
So I give them a
but
B.
But I give them a B.
We'll give them a B. Well, it is 9:40, and we have Epcot tomorrow. So we are gonna get to bed. So I hope you guys enjoyed our travel day. I'm Lori. That's Penny, aka Madre. And we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.